Good afternoon, everyone, and today we're going to be playing a brand new game that is going to be called Lego Super Marvel Super Heroes for the Wii U. So come with me and let's play Lego Marvel Super Heroes. This is a Wii U exclusive game that it's better on the Wii U than on the Xbox One or the PS4. So come with me and let's play Lego Marvel Super Heroes for the Wii U, exclusively for the Wii U. Thank you so very much. Please rate, subscribe, and always tune to my channel for more unboxings. Thank you so very much and have a wonderful day and take care. That is so cool, isn't it? How Lego and Marvel in WB games are all in Lego format. That's so cool. Super Surfer. TT Games Interactive. Presents Super Marvel Super Heroes by Lego Super Surfers, Super Silver Surfer, not Super Surfer, Super Marvel Superheroes. Lego Marvel Superheroes auto saves. Yes. And here is the X-Wing from the Avengers. Silver Surfer, Iron Man. Iron Man.
Sorry, Surfer dude. You're headed for a wipeout.
Iron Man.
And we have Nick Fury. Silver Surfer himself. Watch out. It's
about to open fire. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Tony, are you all right?
Ow, ow, and more ow.
Cosmic bricks, the world will be mine to rule. But first, I should probably prevent it from being destroyed.
This would have been much easier had you captured the board intact rather than blasting it to pieces.
The Avengers showed up. They know how to ruin every good evil plan.
Your plan is still fantastic.
A poor choice of words, God of Mischief. I prefer to think of it as spectacular, maybe stupendous. I've hired every villain, bad guy, and dark minion I could find to help assemble Dr. Doom's Doom Ray of Doom.
Sort of a mouthful, but all right. Speaking of that...
Silence! Now we must track down more of these cosmic bricks to build my weapon.
As you command, O most doomful one.
All right! I let these bigwigs go! Watch you bring me some of those cosmic bricks!
Why didn't they make me the supervisor here? That guy's got sand for brains.
Holding Grand Central hostage at rush hour? Now that's criminal.
Welcome everybody, and we're going to be playing as Hulk and as...
Hulk, you have to remember to look before you leap.
Not Superman, but Iron Man. And we have to destroy all these minions. Wow.
I know, bad guys. The S.H.I.E.L.D. folks think we need to formulate a careful plan attack using... Or we just smash our way in. Good plan.
Welcome back to New York, gentlemen.
Look at this mess. Didn't we just clean up this city?
Maybe you could try some heavy lifting. Hulk, remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down. The ability to fly is something that might come in handy here. Else around for you to throw? Try ripping up the ground.
Whoa! So that's what that button does.
To take care of that silver Lego.
Huh, okay. Let's see what we got here. Just as well I charged my batteries this morning. I think it's gonna be a long day.
like you'll have to get past Abomination to get inside.
He threw that car like it was some kind of toy. Big guy, you better handle this.
Might require some extra muscle power.
Don't mess with me, I get angry too. I might be in a chair, but I am very pissy. As you can see, we also got a special, like a light there. Those are the Lego exclusive figurines of some sort. That is Mr. Sandman.
I'll give you a hand.
Give me a cane.
Or two.
Don't you know I love this so much?
There's sand everywhere, but this won't be a day at the beach.
Scheduled arrival in the main terminal.
Thank you.
Looks like the writing's on the wall for you guys.
The wall's not good. Walls only keep people apart.
Profound. Huh. At least I know a good spot for beach volleyball next week.
Like I'm king of the castle, Super Zeros. Good luck getting past this.
Much for taking the subway down to the Bugle. Guess I'll just have to fight my way through it.
Thanks for swinging by, Spider-Man.
You Avenger guys are really great at making a mess.
Hey, I just replaced that.
I always knew there was a real buzz around your name, Tony, but this is taking things a little too far. We've got to shut off the power.
Pepper always says I get in my own way.
Can you swing from a thread? Oh yeah, of course you can.
Hulk's strongest one there is!
The spider sense again. What is it?
You should be able to pull handles like that if you can attach something to it. Nothing a little wall crawling won't solve.
Spidey sense. Something close by. My spider sense again. What is it?
Seems like I've got my hands full with you.
This guy doesn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down.
Remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down. Somehow freeze that water.
Oh no! I'm melting! Melting! No, wait. I'm solidifying. Solidifying! Oh, what a world! No!
The
I don't need this. I already have enough problems without getting sand in this costume.
You think you can stop me? I'm not pulling any more punches!
This guy's attacks are so fast. Talk about your quicksand, I've definitely got a sinking feeling right now.
Still beat you to the punch! I hate to hammer a point home, but you two just won't take a hit!
Spidey sense. Something close by.
Thank you, Mr. Hulk.
Yeah.
Secure that cosmic brick, Coulson. Make sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for analysis.
Yes, sir. Hulk, can you help with some of this debris?
Of course I can. Right off to pick up.
You're calling them cosmic bricks?
They came from the Sky Surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out why everyone seems to want them. Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
Like I have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow. My aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in angst.
So, who's behind all this? What exactly are they up to? And will it cut into my hot tub time?
I don't know. I wish I knew, and yes. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to get me some answers.
And that was level one of Super Marvel Hero for Link for the Wii U. Please stay tuned for our next chapter in our Odyssey. We've collected over 53,000. That gave us. Hey, continue story. And we'll be back. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll be continuing the story of Lego Marvel Super Heroes. Thank you so very much, and take care. This is Juan Carlos Gil. Always continue to watch more of my unboxings as well as my gameplay through this wonderful universe called YouTube. Thank you so very much.